Then he heard a loud whistle. It was George the steamroller. George was cross when he saw Caroline.
Call yourself a car? You're a disgrace to the road. Find yourself a scrapyard.
Caroline spluttered in fear.